Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to another video. And today, as promised, I'm going to be doing a house tour. And as you can see, the front porch right here. So I'm going to tell you like where I got the item, and if I don't tell you where I got some of the items, then it's from the Biltmore. Yeah, so let's get started with the video. My parents are not home, so I can be as loud as I can, yay! But yeah, let's start the video. Okay, so these two bikes, whatever you call them, is from one of the horse stable packs, one of them, with the tree. This mailbox right here, wait a second. This mailbox right here is from the Hus store. And this stick can be found at the dog park. These two leashes, horse leash actually, I used it as a cat leash and a dog leash. Pretty weird, but I see a lot of people use it, so I use it as well. Also, this is just part one, sorry. Yeah. These two are from the horse stable shop thing. Whatever. Yeah. And this rain machine right here. In the corner, you can see the rain machine. It's from the movie studio, as well as the two bushes. I really like them, actually. Very cute. Okay. And if you go inside, this hand also. Also, this is the hand sanitizer area where you can walk in and then just hand sanitize. And then just sanitize yourself, yeah. This hand sanitizer can be found at the vet, dentist, and the hospital. Most likely at the hospital, and yeah. We also got security, an alarm, a security lock thing, whatever. This umbrella can be found at the Watermelon Wave Club. This umbrella can be found at the Free Gifts. This actually a vase for flowers, but I use it as an umbrella holder. It's pretty cute. It's from the mall. But yeah, and this is the kids' play area. The kids really love their play area so much. Mommy, we love it so much. Thank you so much, Mommy. And Dad. Of course. So nothing much here except for this hat, Shadow. It came from a kid. Where is the kid? This kid right here. This one. Yeah, I used it for Shadow, sorry. So yeah, and that's it for the play area. Let's go over here to the hallway. This little area right here is where we put our bags, and this is shorts bags from Chili Buns at the secret place at the shop in secret place, I think. Yeah, this bag, I forgot where it's supposed to be. This is from the my throat is so hard. It's from the daycare. Can also be found at the hospital, and yeah, the other place I don't remember. This and these toolbox, and as well as the tools, can be found at the mall secret place under the photo area. This is from the studio apartment where there's two girls and one boy. And this is from Freddy Gifts. Yeah. This is from the hotel. I think second floor or third. I don't remember. Also, this bench I'm sitting on right now is from the movie studio. Yeah. Some plants and pictures there. Also, there's a family picture of us there. And this is the pet area in the big room, of course. I'm gonna introduce you guys to all of the pets. This is Honey. This is Toast. This is Claus. Remove the Santa. Take the Claus. This is Olive. And this is Sunny. Oh, I'm lagging, sorry. There we go. Olive and Sunny are sisters. And these three are just friends. Not really friends, like they just met. But yeah, this is where we keep their toys. They're playing with them, so yeah. I'll let them. There's some pictures over there. My throat is really hurting. But yeah, it's fine. There's some flowers, vines. Yeah. And these masks are from the hospital. Can also be found at the dentist. This remote controller can be found at the hospital as well. These two pillows can be found at the treehouse. This newspaper can be found at the school university cafeteria. Yeah. This can be found at the hospital, as well as this. And yeah. That's all for today's video, guys. This is only part one. There's going to be part two and three, so stay tuned for part two and three. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video so much. Thank you so much for watching. I really love you guys so much. Thank you for all the subscribers. Let's reach 50 subscribers, please. Let's try and reach that. Okay, bye guys. See you in part two.